Automatic gain control helps to keep a good gain setting, as in the examples of single channels and summing bosses. It adjusts the digital gain to adapt to variations in the level of a non-constant input signal. Parameters such as velocity and threshold can be set separately for each AGC. Many customers use auto-level gain to set up the channel. Additionally, automatic gain control is used to maintain optimal signal level. Another DSP plugin is the loudness AGC. This can conform a signal automatically, for example, keeping a program bus within EBUR 128.